To me, jazz is good music and a good feeling. And I'd like to say that everybody can't play jazz. And no one person originated it. No one person created it. I think it is said to have it in you. Well, to make a long story short, my husband, one night we were talking, and people had been writing things about me and getting them all wrong and all screwed up. I won't mention the newspapers or the magazines, bless them. So my husband said, why don't you write a book and tell your side? So I went to Bill, and he got the typewriter. It took us about 2-3 months, and I just told him he wrote it. I said, the book came about. Oh, yeah. I don't like doing many of my records, though, because there's always something I should have did, some note I should have been, some word I should have said, I should have slowed down, I went faster. But I like other people's records, the Galton, I'm crazy about Alex, Williams, they're my favorites. But my records, I know. Well, I tried to learn to play golf. My husband was a golf fiend. But I like the other thing that he likes, that's fishing. But the only thing I like about it is to sit in a boat and eat hot dogs and drink beer and scream when he catches a fish. No, I don't think wiggle too much. I'm afraid to take him off the hook. No favorite things, but I'm at Jazz City now. In fact, I closed last night. But I like mostly like Carnegie Hall, you know, concerts, because people really listen to you in those places, you know. Nobody is drinking or smoking, or they concentrate, you know. And next to concerts, I like nightclubs because everybody's happy and having a ball. I'll be looking at the moon, but